All right.
So, Belravin. Belravin's song. He's coming. It's over here. It's over here. He's there.
It's over there.
No, it's here. There's two. Listen, focus. Listen, focus.
It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of something. The forest.
Okay, we're gonna figure this out.
Which forest? The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left the wilds.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness.
But it's time to prove you guys wrong.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dean. But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
We're gonna figure this out. Okay, it's two of them. I do know that it's two of them. Okay, we have a door. That was it there before. Right, how do we get across? They wanted me to jump down. Oh, okay. No, the door is gone. Alright, maybe we walk back through. Dang it. Oh, I messed up something. There we go. Whew. All right, we got the door back. So I think we're free to do whatever now. That will still stay open. As long as I don't walk back through the gate or whatever. They have all these pathways blocked. Okay, this is some type of... Ah, I knew it. There we go. Let's unlock this door. Alright, the real question, should I keep going under there or should I go up the stairs? I want to explore, but well, we can't go across yet, so it seems like we do have to go under there. Might be a trick.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife. And they had three.
Oh, the hand is pointy. Oh, I did not see all of this. Wow. When the map changes in front of your eyes and you fail to realize. Okay, we're gonna put this down first thing, go up some steps. There we go. All right, let's see what this bad boy changes. I don't know what it changes.
The ravens.
They've gone. They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Well, Raven's helping.
He's not helping.
It's trick.
Quiet. Try.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness.
Oh!
But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise.
So it takes away half of the ravens. Okay, so I need to not walk back through there and let those ravens stay gone. Oh, I'm a dummy. The wall is there for me to walk on, and I opened the door. I'm so, man, don't tell anybody. See, the wall is there now. I can walk across. Hey, look at there. I know what this one do.
The ravens. They've gone. No. Some
stuff
there. But where?
The ravens have. Looking back. It was so nice to vanish it on her own.
Pretty much, man, I'm a dummy.
Further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow. The smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought grow in strength and
consumed. We figured that part out.
Before she knew it.
I was next.
The darkness had her in its claws.
Yeah, I'm a dummy for that one, for sure. Alright, now we can open this door and be gone. Man, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, man. I mean, it's right there.
Broke. The gate is open. Open.
He did it. Yeah, we did it.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't matter.
I'm telling you, after you see the combat in this game, man, you're going to want to buy it. You're going to want to buy it for real.
Biding its time.
As if only I'll fight anything soon.
The weakest, will it strike?
I tell you what, though, if this was a time game, I'd have failed.
The time comes.
No, not more. Please. Oh, my goodness, more. God dang it. Another door. Let's get a good look at everything. All right, let's do it.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Alright. Where are we gonna start off at? Okay, we need to get on top of that. Pretty much. That's... I make sure not to look too dumb this time. Yep, starting off dumb already. Dead end. Here we go. Is that dead end gonna vanish? Well, look at that.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon.
Dick!
The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea.
I mean, I'm in a dark place. You want to tell me a dark story?
They betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell.
Really?
6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney.
You don't think to give me like a happy story or something?
And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born.
Alright, we going back.
Druth. Man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
Okay, why? What?
Home before these dark times.
Okay, let me see. I'm learning. The thing about this game, though, you actually have balance. Come on now, please. Don't do this to me. Ah, we made it. Maybe.
I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it.
What is he doing to it?
Throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua,
she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear.
Is she being eating?
Focus, like I have taught you to. You will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus. Focus. Focus!
I see you. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Let's go. Oh, no, 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 no. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
It's not over.
I'm blocking. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Ignore the pain.
Oh my goodness, it's over,
get
dude. I tried and I failed. And the thing about it, you can't keep dying in this game. What? What? Ooh. Get on my level. No.
It's nearly over. He's come this far, so he needs to keep going.
Yo. Take that, chump. Yeah, you throw. What? You are not prepared.
Behind you.
Who's first? Who's first? Oh, don't get scared now. Oh, oh, my bad. My bad.
Finish this now.
Oh, I'm not dying now. No. Nobody tell you to butt in.
He's gone. Yes,
that over. Come on.
Way.
I'm trying to focus. Oh my, come on. No.
Valravan, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
Dude, did you see how focused
with every battle?
Did you see how
focused? The darkness grows stronger.
Dude, oh, my leg was like
closer to defeat.
My leg was like that the whole time, dude.
Unfair.
It's been a while since I like had some kind of excitement like that, yo.
In the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
Yo, we got some sun. I haven't seen sunlight forever. So far, I died twice in this game, but once when I had the curse, only once.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And there she saw them, elusive, shifting faces.
I hope I'm going the right direction, you know?
Caves.
Wait. I did all that and I gotta run all the way back. Yeah, you can't keep dying in this game. See, like, if you see my right hand, it has a curse. She's cursed with the darkness or whatever. So like the more you die, the more the curse spreads. And if it reaches her mind, it wipes out the game. Like, you have to start all over, dude.
Can you see the faces, too? They're there. If you look for them.
Mother. Senua, you have the sight.
She's crazy.
Just like I do.
She's crazy.
Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds. It was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time. hidden in the world.
This game forces you to get good. Like she's still watching. Oh, you keep dying? Well, you know what? Start all over.
She misses her so much.
This game is intense, dude. I don't think I could take this game for more than an hour. Like, I have to go play something else. Let's go play Overwatch or something. No, the sun is gone. I'm going back. No, I'm just... Back into the darkness I go. All right. Oh my, whoa, what? That shoulder charge, though. Oh, no, no, no. We not for the... Oh, no, 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 no. Woo! No! There we go. Boy, this is a little complicated. Oh my goodness, I'm for the die. Oh, I'm about to die. Come on. Wait, does it actually slow down? What? When can I do that? Yo!
The gate. Oh, the gate. She needs to go back.
She can't. She can't.
It won't open.
Why won't it open?
Why won't it open?
There's another.
When can I do that?
She hasn't changed. Cert.
Alright, this is the other door. I have to go through and saw some stuff. Same thing, but probably secret doors, stuff to kill. But yes, man, get the game. Get the game. But I'm done. I'm done right here, dude. That is it.